Nice, and we got signal. Okay, so.
Main screen turn on.
Good evening, gentlemen. Isra.
And ladies.
Guess
yes?
What?
What?
You've been thunderstruck! I love that, that little Easter egg.
Good.
You can press L2 to make thunder strike the title screen. And you can do it this fast. You can also move the chemical sequences around.
That's something you can change the background in other Metal Gear games too, right?
Yeah, and then... Oh, and then the title screen gets bored of you. That's sad, because I really can't skip this.
Do a little refresher. All the people that went into this. Mostly Kojima.
Ah, there we go. Now we're back. Woo! And now we can... well, we can do that. I really don't think there's any more you can do on the title screen. I'm going to be exploring the entire game like this, so if you think that was, like, slow and unnecessary, you're right. We're gonna be doing a new game. Gonna be playing the full game.
In its fullness.
We're gonna be playing on very easy. I guess I'm gonna be playing.
I would like baby mode, please.
I'm gonna be playing on normal. Even during intrusion. This is also a type of difficulty, I think. Let's just do the default difficulty. It's not real, you guys.
Not real. Game isn't real. Nukes aren't real.
But is the simulation real?
We're in the Matrix.
No, it's a river. 2 years ago.
I love his voice.
We had classified intelligence that a new type of Metal Gear was scheduled for transport. The whole thing stank, but our noses have been out in the cold too long.
So could you not smell it well? I don't know what he was saying there.
No, he's saying they thought it was suspicious, but they had to go for it anyway. Because they hadn't found anything in months. After the events of Metal Gear Solid 1, Snake and Otacon hunt Metal Gears and expose them.
With pictures?
Yeah.
8-bit gaming, yo!
What's up?
I think that was the appropriate length he was going for. Wait, 8-bit gaming... is a couple. Don't remember which side of the couple this is. I think Phoenix was the female.
I
not that you,
you
can't have couples with two females or three or. Sorry, it's getting a little bit distracted.
Look at this mysterious man walking across a bridge.
He's doing a thing. Spookily.
He's still smoking.
Oh! Thinks he can throw his trash wherever he wants?
Have some respect for nature. That's my best 17 impression. Now he's running. Ooh.
There goes that cloak. Don't need that anymore.
He's now completely invisible. Now, I guess they're just gonna show us a few shots of the side of the bridge.
Can't see a thing.
Yeah, just more shots of, like, wow, look at this bridge. It's real nice.
Did you notice that 8-bit Gaiman managed to kill him exactly at 420?
Ooh.
Was
nice.
That planned?
Well, we started streaming at 420, so. Or thereabouts. Yeah.
Get used to cutscenes.
Oh no, not until 4.
Oh. There's an appropriate amount of cutscenes.
Oh, by the way, 8-bit gaming, if you I'm sure you've seen this game before. No spoilers, because Soraya hasn't seen all of it.
We started playing it a while back, but got distracted, and we weren't streaming it when we were playing it. So now I get to share it with the world. Oh, is he okay?
Yeah, he broke the camouflage.
Ouch.
Also, he's really dramatic.
Yeah, he has to stand up really slowly.
He's not even gonna stand.
That guy's name is So Toyota.
Yeah?
He's So Toyota.
Can you imagine if your name was just So?
A little monkey crap.
And guess who? It's our old friend, the one that got away.
Well, he hasn't even stood up yet. Snake.
Snake,
come on.
Someone's already
We're
spotted you.
We're on a schedule here. Something wrong with your joints? You need to get that checked out?
Yeah, you can't even say it's in slow motion because the rain was going like full speed that entire time.
David Hayter. He's really good.
This is Snake. Do you read me, Otacon? Loud and clear, Snake. Kept you waiting, huh? I'm at the scene point.
Everything going okay?
Stealth camo's busted. Landing impact.
We must have overused it.
He always messes something up when he lands.
You're not in the military anymore.
Right. No way. I didn't plan on relying on this gadget anyway.
Not necessary.
Not so bad, is it? Privacy guaranteed.
Gotcha. I'm happy as long as no one gives me any more unwanted gifts.
You mean that thing with Naomi?
And I can't say I miss the chattering nanny.
Mailing's not so bad. That reminds me, I have to get in touch with her again about that new Natick flashware.
Diverting toys from the SSCDN again? Give her a message from me. Someone will find
Were
out.
Were we supposed to read that later. Entire thing?
She's better off assuming it sooner
yeah.
and quit while she's safe.
I gotta get
too
high
true. Okay, Snake, let's get to work.
No doubt about it.
You know how the technical specs of metal were sold on the black market after Shadow Moses?
Got all Ocelot's doing.
Exactly. And now every
You can't do it every time. We don't need to hear his innermost thoughts
exactly
all the time.
Weapon for today's nuclear powers.
This new one seems to have been designed to wipe the floor with all the other models. The only consistent description is that it's an amphibious anti-metal gear vehicle.
Ooh, it can get wet.
This one is under Marine Corps jurisdiction.
Okay, so I can press buttons.
Those are some cute ones. It's in pandas.
Oh, nice.
That's adorable.
Oh, that looks like it's their emote.
Aww.
Because it's
8-bit G.
Nice.
I approve.
But I
for the
want
record.
First to go up to the top
Where's
level
her dog?
Infrastructure, to the bridge. We need
He's
to
probably overheating somewhere. Don't worry, it's not that warm. He just likes to cool off.
We don't know about this new prototype. Capabilities, deployment method. We don't even know how close it is to completion. If we know where the testing arena is, I can start to draw some reasonable conclusions.
All right, I'll head to the bridge ASAP.
Try to avoid
I think you mean ASAP, Snake.
To collect evidence on Metal Gear development and
Try to avoid confrontations. You come out of the cutscene and just go.
Out
Actually, what kind of gun do you have right now?
Just the tranquilizer pistol.
Don't you forget that you're part of philanthropy now, an anti-Metal Gear organization, and official.
Don't forget that
Don't
thing
forget
that we
the
both
thing.
Know.
But still fringe, Otacon.
Let me do what I want, Otacon. You can't tell me what to do, Otacon.
Don't forget that thing we both know, but the viewer doesn't.
Right, let's look at your gear. Your weapon is a tranquilizer gun converted from a Beretta M92.
This is not me playing.
It's a little hard to work with because you have to reload after each shot since the slide locks.
Hi, hey, it's Drizzle.
Scavenging at the mission site.
He loves this game too. I have not seen it.
Metal Gear is good games.
Good games all the way down. If you just ignore the ones that aren't good games.
What part of the body is hit. We're talking about a difference of tens of seconds.
It's not a problem. It's not a,
Hey, Snake,
what am I trying to say? It's
cigarettes?
Not,
What's wrong with you?
An issue of bad games.
Are you not playing? Or is that...
No, I'm not playing.
Selecting?
This is still me not
He's
playing.
He's just checking your inventory. How does he know you have cigarettes?
How does anybody know anything?
It's a Metal Gear game. The characters just know
How do you know he
you?
Actually has the cigarettes? And we're not just told that by the UI. And it's a lie.
You can smoke.
Hey, Earth to Snake. These are nice, upstanding Marines, not terrorists. Don't get caught. You're in stealth mode here.
Sure. Yeah.
And if it comes to that, a little beauty sleep.
I think you're not allowed to kill any of the Marines.
Are you sure? One of the best game series. I agree. I've seen Metal Gear Solid 1 and Metal Gear Solid 3 and Metal Gear Solid 5. The odd ones. Remember, there's a price on our heads. You're just being paranoid. It's too bad Metal Gear Solid 5 didn't get its full time in development, but you know, those artists, Kojima just couldn't be satisfied.
The water line is too high. According to the navigational plans, this ship should have discharged its cargo upriver. It's in there, no doubt about it.
The military trains you to watch for threats from the stern on a boat. That's SOP for counter-terror ops, too. Security should
SOP?
Tighter.
You worry too much.
Where's the target?
What are they talking about?
A major international pastime these days. I'd say the cargo boat.
8-Bit Grit Gaming agrees.
You see the entrance to the hold?
Good game series.
Looks like there are a few entryways into the crew quarters.
Beauty.
The chopper.
No, the good upstanding Marine. His hood is going.
Yeah, Blue Point doesn't really know how to animate clothes in wind.
Wind, you know, makes it flop around. Like. This is some weird wind. Oh no.
Good thing those guys know how to swim. And didn't have fatal injuries.
Yep. He's fine. It's not a Disney game. People are allowed to die. It is a stealth game though, so we try not to kill. Snake is awesome in Super Smash Bros. Yes!
Yes.
He likes to play Snake and plant bombs on me. It's very rude.
Project M Snake is some of the funnest fun you can have in a fighting game. Shush.
Project M, the funnest fun you can
Shush.
Have.
No Marine barber touched that head of hair.
Does he mean part one of
Oh,
the
look
game?
At that. Look at that. He's Russian. What?
Let's get an idea
part
on
one.
ASAP.
I'm on it.
Nice close-up of this manly,
Phoenix.
Manly man. Hey, Phoenix! How's it going?
Hey, Duke. You want to join us?
Like the tanker's theirs now.
Come here, buddy. You want to join us and play on the couch?
Kasatka.
Hi.
Kasatka?
Kasatka?
It's all Russian.
I'd like you to know that Snake just identified a helicopter by the sound it makes.
Like half a second, too.
Yeah.
Judging by their transport, aren't they some kind of military commandos?
Now we've got both elements of the 8-bit game in duo.
The civil model. Look, Snake.
How many minutes have they just been talking to each other?
As long as we have those, we can put it online and blow the whole thing wide open.
Stop it.
Pyrotechnics, okay?
Do we need a close-up of their mouths?
Yes.
Wait, are you doing it with both sticks?
Yes.
Oh my gosh.
The frequency is 141.12.
No, I don't want to. That's enough. At least not on Autobahn's
lips. Come on,
don't
you want to kiss those lips?
140.96. Maybe one of those. Not saying Autobahn isn't attractive.
Got it. I'll be waiting just past the Arizona Bridge. You need to be off that ship by then. I'll be in touch.
Duke. You're on stream.
Oh, 8-Bit said something.
Super early. I forget about time difference. Oh, no, that's okay. They just sent me a friend request.
Aww. I mean, he works the graveyard shift, so, like, morning, night, it's all relative. He hasn't had breakfast yet, and it's, like, 4:30 over here, so... I'm glad you liked our Super Mario Bros. We'll have to do another retro game challenge after this one. But for now, it's so dark. It is
so
hard to see.
Yeah, I wonder if we can
one.
Change the setting. Well, we can't change the settings on the... I might just change the settings on
the
TV.
Yeah. It looks pretty good on here. Yeah, this game has plenty of dialogue. just an excessive amount of dialogue. I mean, their voices are lovely to listen to, so I could listen to it all day. But I definitely didn't absorb all that information.
The important stuff is there's a Metal Gear on here, and no, we don't know how far along it is.
Are you expecting Metal Gear, baby? We're gonna come and terminate it. Oh, that's a little darker than I meant.
Ocelot,
it's a little...
Yeah, that's a little better. Ocelot was waiting for Snake. Did you see that? Mm-hmm. He said our boy arrived just on schedule. Or is late or whatever. There we go. That's a little better on my end. Hopefully it's not unbearable for you guys to look at.
Yeah, it looks pretty normal. Alright, Snake, go get him. Don't just stand in the rain.
Oh. I got spotted
that
immediately.
That didn't take long.
Okay, this guy's gonna come find me.
I guess he must have just been... Yeah, on your radar, and we didn't notice.
Oh, yeah, I mean, he is on my radar. He's also, like, you know, the first enemy in the game, so, like... Should be
Why don't
right
we just give
enemies.
Him a nice nap? He deserves some time off. Marines are, like, notorious for not sleeping, right?
These... Oh, what the heck? I actually got hurt from that fall.
Snake, you have osteoporosis or something?
From falling that far.
He's breaking his bones.
Oh, that's right. You can, like... You can, like, look at stuff, and then call Otacon. Oh, I pressed the wrong button.
What you're wielding right now is a
Nah, he just wants to talk about your gun.
Designed to fire tranquilizer rounds. A direct hit will not
Doesn't let you zoom in on their like eyes.
Think of those rounds
yeah.
as tiny syringes. The impact of the round causes the mixing of two chemicals in the shell. The resulting gas compresses a tiny piston and injects the tranquilizer in the bullet's tip into the target's skin. The tranquilizer's effects are felt at different times depending on where the bullet lands. A head or heart shot take effect immediately, but a round that hits somewhere like feet or hands will take a while. Use the first person view attack for maximum accuracy.
Back in the day, these were legendary graphics.
Oh yeah. Yeah, I'm playing on the HD edition.
Now they're legendarily classic.
The M9 has its limitations. All it can do is knock the enemy unconscious. Keep that in mind.
Go to sleep, little Marines.
Snake. You need to get to the bridge on the top level of the infrastructure. First, find a door that leads into the tanker's interior and infiltrate the ship.
Not in 100 years.
Yes, so classic.
I think if you equip this,
so fuzzy.
If you equip the cigarettes, he has something to say about it.
Snake, are you smoking? You really should quit. First of all, it turns you into an instant target in the dark. As for what it means to your health, I won't even go there. Remember what Naomi said about lung cancer rates?
I was
Everyone
listening.
Knows that it's a dangerous substance.
Sounds war, and I've done that all my life.
Well, you can screw up your own body if you like, but think about other people, okay?
This is the new kind that has almost no secondhand smoke. It won't bother anyone.
Oh, really? Didn't I see you toss the butt off
the bridge? You've been called out, Snake. He's a man from a different time.
You're using the anti-personnel sensor, I see. It measures the electromagnetic fields and heartbeat of life forms and converts the data into vibrations. If an enemy draws
Is that a real thing?
It will vibrate. The stronger the vibration, the closer
Probably.
The
a lot of this stuff in Metal Gear that seems fake is real.
Alright, that's enough talking for now.
Then you don't know Metal Gear.
No.
Freeze.
Look looks like it's not a real thing that's called that. There's probably technology that's similar.
Why can't I... I totally forgot how to... how to get a dude.
Snake, go through that.
Oh, I think I have to unequip my gun.
Push the action button down in front of the door and wait until the door opens.
That's right, because he doesn't know CQC.
Hit the action button repeatedly while you turn the handle. Make sure you keep doing it until the door's open.
Okay, hold on. Actually, first I have to look at this lifeboat.
Oh, good. Get a nice good look at that lifeboat.
Actually, that's a real... This is a thing. I have to look at the lifeboat, and then... I don't have to do this.
You have a very different definition of have to. Wait. We did this last time, I remember. And it was the wrong lifeboat.
Oh, yeah.
Snake.
I think you're right. Yeah.
Keep on trucking.
Hold on.
We do have a PS4. He has some games for the PS4. He actually, didn't you buy the PS4 specifically for a game?
For Crash Bandicoot, yeah.
Yeah.
Oh.
Hello.
Oh.
We have some company.
What's going on?
We should invite them for some tea and Snake, you're a professional.
Okay.
It's funny imagining Snake doing some of the things that you do. You could just kind of go wee wee wee.
Whoops.
He does have Overwatch.
Okay, apparently Square does not do it. I forgot. Oh, Square does do it.
Count it?
Okay.
Well, excuse us while we figure out how to play the game. Alex hasn't played Overwatch in a while because he prefers to play on a team that communicates.
And my team
doesn't
quit.
Have that. So maybe one day. Oh, Phoenix, they have Crash Bandicoot as well.
Oh yeah? Yeah, I played the original Crash Bandicoot games when I was a kid.
When you were a small bean?
Yeah, I played them with my dad.
Even though it's not a multiplayer game.
Nope. Okay, so it must be this life.
Oh, 8-Bit wants to play Overwatch with you, it looks like. Who do you main?
Oh, here we go. Is this it?
Let us know.
Hmm.
You have a weird fascination with lifeboats.
Snake, don't let the enemy spot you.
Yeah,
once you've been
good.
Discovered by a sentry, he'll call in reinforcements and there will be an attack.
There
even
will be
no
an attack.
That level of organized assault. They have better weapons too, remember? We aren't terrorists.
Overwatch is awesome. Okay. Yeah, you guys have your own team.
And go for total stealth.
What's your main?
McCree.
McCree.
I really liked McCree. I wanted to play Doomfist, but by the time he came out, I was already not playing the game.
You can find him on Overwatch with his username. What's your handle on Overwatch?
I'm pretty sure my Battle.net is just RedHeadOrama.
Mm-hmm.
Is he coming this way? I don't know what's going on.
Is he above you?
No, he's below me. God team stay alert. I'm sure it's on this other level of the lifeboat that I need. Oh.
Don't worry, I'm just a part of the fence. Hi, Green Elskar!
Oh, what?
Oh no, we're gonna get smacked. Ooh, more smacks.
He's fine.
Yep, totally fine. You just might have murdered a marine.
That's not, they're not marines anymore. All the marines died.
Oh, that was fast.
Yeah.
Oh, in that case, kill away.
Oh, I can't go this way. Okay.
Are you gonna look for another lifeboat?
Unable to locate the Abrams.
Oh yeah, you can hear their Russian accents.
Okay.
Let's see. Is Duke
I
in the
promise
picture?
I'm good at this game.
Duke is kind of in the picture. You can see his belly.
Well, I don't remember where the lifeboat
is. That's okay.
That you're
we'll
look
that up later. You don't need that.
But I wanted it. See.
I'm gonna look it up.
Oh, apparently that's locked. Special lifeboat call MGS2. How about just, like... I think there's only one lifeboat call, like, to begin.
Ape, it means Lucio. I used to mean Mercy, but not since she was changed, and now she plays Moira.
Hmm.
Moira?
Lorira.
Who is she? Is she support? She's special.
Yeah. Okay. Here we go. Yeah. Good.
Yeah, there is. He says one paragraph of things about a lifeboat at some point. Should I read it to you?
Huh?
Taking some pictures?
Yeah. So, if you.
Look at that boy.
You can knock with your hand. If you knock.
I like how when you move, your canisters jiggle.
Why is this not...
He looks so ridiculous messing around like this.
If you knock on the,
Why do you do this?
If you knock
Why do you
on the
do
lady
this?
Poster, specifically in the crotch area, you get an instant alert.
That's your problem. They're searching for you. And they know you don't want to be found. You can't make some feeble attempt at concealment. Make sure you're completely hidden in some place they wouldn't think of searching. Did you just react?
Yeah. Okay. You wouldn't think
that
of searching in this locker,
like,
would you?
It was just like, that's what snake sounds like.
It's me, Snake. I'm back. And I'm hungry.
Alright, Snake, keep moving.
Gotta search everything.
Did you find everything you wanted to, Snake?
There, I did.
Good job.
Thanks.
And there's a Russian just doing his thing. Yeah, the wind makes your bandana do all sorts of weird things. Just going, ooh. Well, actually, what games we play together? We were doing some Double Dash, Mario Kart Double Dash. We don't play that many multiplayer games together.
Oh god, no!
Get a hold of yourself, Snake.
Whoa! That guy rolled. Oh well, I hit him.
It did not knock him out. Must not hit him in the head.
What the heck?
Jesus.
I got him.
What's he doing?
You forgot about me. I'm gonna die.
Did you save?
I don't know. I don't think so. They don't know where I am. Okay, well that guy found me and then got hit. Okay, I'm like dead for sure.
Knock him out.
Good idea.
You got him. So that might be a good time to save. Discreetly saving.
This reminds me of when we first met.
I was the one inside the locker that time. We're equal now.
He was not doing well that day.
I wet my pants.
That's a low blow.
I mean, that's exactly what happened. Can't you make guards drop dog tags?
You can also yes. Hide enemies you've knocked out if you hold them up the locker, and then drag the body to the locker. Move them around. Okay. There we go.
Do you want to save, Snake?
Yeah, after all this
save
good work
Alicon.
That I did.
Yeah, figuring out how to play the game.
Getting like 3 alerts in 10 minutes. Pretty good.
It's a new record.
Apparently it's been a long time
Snake,
since I turned on the game.
You of course know the saying, one for all for one.
What is this all of a sudden?
Oh, I figured you'd need a lot of motivation, so I came prepared. It's from the
Remember
Mei
Ling?
Otacon, you're trying your best.
Anyway, it means that if you go up against everyone by yourself, they'll gang up on you too, I think.
They
Since
do a little Harlem Shake.
Ship,
they're like,
you need to take this to heart and avoid confrontations. How is that? Just like the old days, huh?
Good job, Otacon. Nice saying.
You sure you got it right?
Of course. And I'll teach you a lot more of these. You can count on it.
Great.
We don't get a choice in that. Alright, now we gotta get past this area.
Freeze.
Is he gonna do a shake?
How do you. Come on.
It looks like you.
I forget.
Oh, it looks so silly.
But there's a way to walk around them.
Let's see. How do we.
It's Oh, I hold L1.
Oh.
Yeah. You Google search like you're asking a person a question.
Usually it works. Google is very good at finding answers.
Guards can actually see if you poke your head out like that.
Just went, whoop. He doesn't like this. Here he goes. You do the home shake.
That was Jing.
Thanks, Jing.
Turn around.
Do you ever get repeats, or is there enough for every guard to have their own?
There's literally one for every guard, yeah.
Whoa. Thank you. Now go sleep. Good night.
Daniel Dennison. That sounds like a German name. Daniel Dennison. I gotta get this guy
out
of here.
Do you deign to Daniel?
Hold on, I gotta get this guy out of here.
I'm gonna make him watch. Who left their ration just sitting in the break area?
I'm gonna make this guy watch some TV. Speaking of which, why don't we watch some TV?
That must be the crew lounge. The tanker's crewmen will relax here when they're off shift. There's a lot of stuff there. Make sure you don't move it around too much. Someone may notice that it's been tampered with. Leave no traces. That's common sense when infiltrating
right.
the target.
Don't do it. Leave it untouched.
Right.
Don't touch anything.
I kind of want to touch stuff, though.
Don't do it.
So, you've got rations now. These are military food supplies and allow you to recover
hey,
some
it
life.
Says lol.
If it is equipped in advance, the ration will automatically be used and life will be regained when you receive damage. You can select it in the window and push the confirmation button to use the item on the spot. Rations were designed to be carried and eaten on the field. They're all about functionality and calories. They use special freeze-drying methods developed by the NROC. They're compact,
this is an educational
portable,
thing.
Her face. You talking about my face? Oh no.
Oh no.
No, what am I doing?
Snake, go to the...
Go to the...
Hold on, I gotta... Look. Metal Gear. Otacon, I found it. It's tiny, and it's stuck in this little box.
It's showing the hole.
So that's...
Did you just zoom in?
Why are they broadcasting this?
They probably want to keep a record
of this
exercise. And maybe give a little presentation?
Presentation?
That ship's been transmitting a live video feed via military satellite.
Oh, you
satellite
think he's
up
so clever. There's a close-up of his adjusting the glasses.
They're smacking their lips over this little home movie.
Smacking
I've been trying to pinpoint the receiving location, but I haven't had much luck. There's a heavy-duty firewall in the way. I'll try some more, though.
Wherever it is, it must be a warm, dry office with hot coffee on tap.
Yeah, he's got antics, but don't worry, he's not going to touch anything in the break room. Everything's going to be fine. It'll look just lovely. They won't even notice.
I wonder what kind of magazines they have.
Yeah, it's got some dog magazines.
Nice. Cool.
Just leave it. Leave it. Yep, leave it. Leave it! Okay, so just got a little mistake. That's okay. Just clean it up. Snake, pick it up. Pick it up.
Okay,
snake,
I'll just hold on.
Just, yeah.
I'll just
yeah, pick it all up.
I'll pick it up.
There you go. There you go. Just pick it up. Don't want them to know that we're in here.
Yeah.
Okay. Very good.
I wonder if
snake?
I shoot this glass. Do you think it'll break?
Snake, no. Snake, don't do it. Snake, stop
it. Didn't
it.
Break.
Snake!
What?
Hey, but I think your suspicions are correct. I think he is about to touch everything. Oh, very funny.
It's not breaking. What's wrong? Is it bulletproof, you think? Do you think it'll ever break?
Why don't you just leave it alone?
But I want to see if it breaks.
You know,
because what
think,
if it does?
I think it's good. I think you are wasting bullets is what you're doing.
You think
you
so?
You're down to 8 bullets. You're down to 7 bullets. You're done. You're done.
Hey, it does break!
Is that a really useful use of your time? Just asking.
Now we gotta get something to drink. By the way, more bullets.
It's like they're enabling you.
Give me some of this. Hold on.
Snake, you're on a job.
I want some of that.
It's not time to drink right now.
Oh, okay.
Leave it.
Well, then I'll just get rid of it. So the temptation is gone.
Oh my gosh. I saw the liquid red. It looks weird.
No, it's just wooden shelf.
Oh, that's a wooden shelf. Okay.
Oh, that's right. You can, like, punch people in the groin and they'll insta go out.
That's rude. This game, you definitely have to check everything and everywhere. Yeah, it's, Yeah.
Okay, you want to see the best part about this game? Ice cubes. Hold on. The ice cubes.
Yeah.
Oh, hold on.
What you
okay,
doing?
Okay, I'm gonna have to waste a bullet on this.
Good for you. You just knocked the ice cubes over. Oh, they melt. Snake, you didn't come here to watch ice cubes melt.
Look.
You came to photograph Metal Gear.
Whoa.
Move along. They're making a bunch of Finding Nemo references right now.
What?
Yep. I don't touch the butt. Remember when they thought that boat was butt?
Yeah.
So they kept saying don't touch the butt.
That was definitely worth taking a picture of.
Good for you. Just glad you did that.
Let's also take a picture of...
No more. No, that's okay.
Oh, whoops. Hold on.
That's good.
This? Because we want to take pictures of Metal Gear Ray, right? Well, there we go. I took a picture. How's that?
That just looks like a bunch of smudges. Get in there. Get in there.
Get in where?
Go find Metal Gear.
Okay.
Get up.
Okay. To Metal Gear!
You're hurting your face, Snake.
My face is fine. I feel great.
Oh my god.
None of these doors will open for me. Oh, it's... I found the door
good
that will
job.
Open.
Good job! Took you long enough.
Is this where I want to be? I think so, yes. Do you think there's a guy over there?
I think there's a guy over there. Something tells me there's a guy over there.
Freeze.
Shake it out. Good job. Now go to sleep.
What the heck? Okay. Ready?
I refuse to watch.
Come on, punch. Punch, Snake. I need you to punch. Oh, I need to do... That's right, I need to... Okay, here we go.
Yeah, I think Snake and I have lost some dexterity.
Come on. Right in the zone. There we go! Ding!
Low blow. Literally.
Literally.
Oh good, looks like you're going somewhere. This is good. Good job! Proud of you! How old are we? Alex, how old are you?
I'm
He's
young.
A real man. We're in our
20s. Oh, you mean literally. I thought you were like, how old are you? Because I punched a guy in the groin.
I mean, anyone can do that at any age. Alex.
Yeah?
Is 22.
Oh, yes, I'm 22. I'm sorry, I was dodging a camera. No, I've
checked. More like dodging questions.
You know what? This is a good time to save. We got another locker. It's time to hear another
proverb.
Are
you just going to save every time you go into a locker?
It's a good place to save.
And I am an age. I'm 20. Get some stretches in. Do some aerobics. Lift those hands up.
Okay.
And look to the left.
There's a saying that goes, even a bird on high dies a glutton's death, as do the fish of the deep.
This one's
the
a great one.
I remember
don't
this
be greedy.
One.
The fish that belonged to a family called the Deeps died from overfeeding, and so did a bird that got high on something. Probably fermented fruit.
Otacon?
Okay. You say so.
I do, Snake. Don't take unnecessary risks just because you're greedy for more items.
I don't
remember the Deep family's fish.
I don't believe it.
Who taught you how to interpret sayings? Wasn't Mei Ling.
You can also hide enemies. You can also.
Nah, he's got nothing else to say. Oh, we're younger than they expected. Yes, we just use those creams to make us look older, I guess. So old. My wrinkles. They're both 25. You guys have experience.
I don't think I'm supposed to be here.
You guys know what you're doing. I like how the colors in our chat are red, different red, and pink.
You can probably refresh to get different colors.
I like it.
What the heck? Oh, okay.
But Green Alstar, you're blue. You're special. Special.
Oh, shoot. I almost just walked right into that.
One day when we're 25, we'll be a game duo too. Some kind of device on
both sides of the hall. Infrared sensors. Right. And they're linked to, let me guess, Centex. Exactly. Plastic explosives. If you trip the sensors, I'll be sleeping with the fishes along
well, you know,
this entire
deep.
Ship.
They have no idea what you're doing. Don't worry, as long as you fake it, like everyone thinks you do.
Maybe you can get past those without setting off the explosives. If you need to see exactly where the beams are, you can use the usual method. There's a fire extinguisher over there. Break it open and try scattering some of the extinguishing chemicals.
Now he's telling us to break things open. Rockin' music.
Yes.
Just dance it out.
Snake, that's the pantry where they keep the food supplies.
Yeah, can I eat it?
Oh, lots of cardboard boxes. You could probably use
just
one to
open
blend
a bag
in
of flour and go.
What?
Delicious. Open a bag of flour and just. I'm numb.
Using the old cardboard box trick, huh? Looks good on you, Snake. Camouflage is the best way to slip past enemy surveillance.
The negative ones are so much funnier.
It won't withstand any serious assault for long. Don't rely on the trick too many times either. And I recommend you keep it dry.
Good job, Snake. Oh, dear.
Oh, I thought somebody's gonna come in. That's just gonna be a bam.
Just a quiet little box.
I love this part of the box. That if you look through the first person view, you actually see like a little hole. And you can make a snake look out the hole.
They're really good at attention to detail.
Yeah.
You can tell that you really like details because we've been playing for like. How can I tell how long you've been playing for?
I don't know. Sorry, I was. Something was going on.
You've been playing for so long.
Oh, that's right. I don't have something to destroy it.
And we haven't even met Raiden yet.
Oh, you don't meet him for hours.
My gosh. We did play a few hours of this game.
Gosh darn it.
Go sit, go sit. Bedtime.
Yeah, I saw the camera. Don't worry. Oh, gosh darn it. They're gonna come check this out. Oh. Well, I didn't know where the door was.
Yeah, the thing about doors is they kind of blend into the wall. It's okay, you saved really recently.
It doesn't matter when I save, because I'm using continues in this run.
Oh.
Wait, so I probably already still have the cardboard box, right? Oh no, I have to go get it again. Okay.
Now you gotta be real sneaky. even sneakier. Right, there's just a box in the middle of the hallway. That doesn't look suspicious at all.
He is not concerned.
Freeze.
Mo!
Mo! The best voice line. Mo. Good arm.
Alright, dude, stop, drop, and roll.
Good controls. Okay, I'm apparently not in front of him enough to warrant holding him up. Come on. Give me your stuff.
I think you gotta shoot him.
Ugh, come on.
Oh, he bested you.
No, he didn't.
For a second.
I was trying real hard to hold that guy up, and it did not work.
He was not interested. So now you gotta deal with the camera.
Yeah, I don't think I can just shoot it with the tranquilizer. I think I need, I need bullets for that. I could just chaff. Yeah, who cares? Hello?
Okay. There it goes. Oh, are you waiting to... Yeah, of course there's someone right there.
I know, I was trying. You can't see him. He's gonna fall right into the... Okay. Well.
Done with that area. Don't worry, we'll get progressively better at this the more we play. This seems pretty ominous. Making sure all the Marines are gone. Because we're the bosses now. What do you think, Duke?
He's having dog dreams.
He's got his little twitches.
Snake, did you find out where that ship is headed?
No, I'm looking at it. 35 degrees longitude, latitude around 58.
More than 500 miles off the coast of the Bermudas, out in the middle of the Atlantic. So the prototype is ready for solo testing. It's basically combat worthy. That area is outside the Second Fleet's operational range, too. It must
it's
be a standalone Marine Corps project, which means this prototype Metal Gear must be designed for independent deployment without any naval assistance. Anyway, analysis can wait till later. Snake, you need to go down to the hold to locate the actual metal.
Uh-oh.
I
There's something about that soldier who was standing outside the infrastructure. I think you should check it out. Use the hatch on the port side of the infrastructure to get out onto the navigational deck. That's where you need to go.
Oh wait, there's more.
So that's the Ka-60 Kasatka, a multi-purpose military helicopter built by Kamov, the Russian aerospace firm. It adapts to a variety of missions. Troop and weapons transport, medevac, target marking for attack choppers, even all-weather surveillance missions. It uses Fenestron.
Even the weather.
That's what makes the distinct rotor.
It's too warm. I must
it
apply some cool energy in here.
Can't be sure that the hijackers
are Russian
military.
Let's try turning on the
fan.
After
all, Kamov did make a civilian version, the Ka-62.
We'll see if the white noise is too much.
The export model.
We have kind of a loud fan, so we can just lean in, be nice, close, and personal.
This is the bridge, but it's not just a place where you steer the ship. In a modern tanker, navigational, engine control, communication, and all other major operational functions are consolidated in the bridge. The ship is autopiloted via a global
just trying to merge them to
satellite system. This is a precision instrument we're talking about here,
so try
it's probably
to
best
apart.
To leave it alone.
You can't move autocons.
Snake, are you bleeding? If your life gauge is down to the point where it's red, the bleeding won't stop. As long as you're bleeding, your life gauge will keep dropping gradually. Besides that, the bloodstains could put the enemy on your trail. The only way
you
to stop
right there,
bleeding
Snake?
For good is to let your body recover until the life gauge is green. Rations are the best way to do that. Try to crouch down or assume crawl position and stay still while you're bleeding. Your life will recover bit by bit. I'd recommend that you stay in hiding until the bleeding stops, if possible.
I mean, I'd recommend not doing the mission if you're bleeding.
As soon as you're spotted by an enemy soldier.
But Snake is cooler than that.
I get it.
He can take some blood. You guys are gonna enter the dungeon? Nice, have some fun. We've played that one before. We haven't done it in a long time. She wished us a great stream.
Cool.
So, we're gonna have one.
So, obviously you're not supposed to be able to see that person's face yet.
Mm-hmm.
This is the bridge.
I thought there was
there another angle you can see him at?
Thought so, maybe not. Yeah. Okay. In the really hard difficulty versions. I think in the European Extreme, maybe just the hardest difficulty, in this fight, if you get shot even once, you're dead.
Jeez.
She always gets a headshot.
Under control. All entry and exit points of the tanker hold secure. Infrared sensors placed and operational.
Good work. Are the explosives in place?
Yes, they are all planted. And the vehicle's pilot.
Ooh. We don't want a scuttled tanker. What is scuttled mean?
Destroyed.
Oh.
No, it's not over yet.
Dad, I have a bad feeling about this. Do not worry, this is a country of liberty.
No, this is where I belong, with a unit. I have nowhere else to go. I want to stay and fight.
There is no choice to make here, Olga. Need I remind you that you are carrying my grandchild?
You will be on the helicopter out of here now.
Damn it.
You tried. You aimed a gun at it. It did not leave. There's Olga.
Olga Gerlukovich.
Oh, glory.
With all that armpit hair. Glorious HD armpit hair.
Toss it where?
Shabby, is it? New York, I mean.
Oof. What did she just do to us?
She shot a bullet out of that knife.
Alright, alright. Try to get lucky again.
I'm not gonna try to get lucky with Olga.
Not what I meant. Call her like Vicky for short.
Oh.
Whoever you are, you're not stopping us.
Got her. Please go to the wall.
No, thank you. We're not a fan of grenades.
Come on. Well, how do I just want to do that.
Ah. Now Ocelot can cry over us. Thanks for the tip now.
Snake, she's shooting from concealment. You should use the first person view attack. Push the R1 button to change to first person view. Then use the weapon button to raise the gun, and you can attack from that viewpoint.
push the L2 and R2 buttons while in first person view to straight, left, and right. Push the L2 and R2 buttons at the same time to stretch up on your toes while still in first person.
Oh, you can get taller?
Mm-hmm.
He just snakes on his tippy toes. That's quite the image. Talking to herself, or like, is this important for us to know?
She's trying to distract us?
No, it sounds like she's just pretty mad after that phone call with her dad.
Whoever you are, you're not stopping us.
What?
Try a grenade?
I have no grenades.
Ah.
What?
Just the train gun.
That's not what I want. That's not what I want, Snake. Go to the box and then crouch. Why can you not just take cover on the box?
Snake likes to be inside boxes, not outside them.
Great. Okay. Oh. Well, crouch now. I can't.
What is she doing over there?
I could not make my brain do the things that would allow me to shoot at her. I must wait for my health. I have to use like all my fingers, and every time I get hit, I just have to sit here and do nothing.
Doesn't let you shoot when you're bloody.
Oh, it does. I'll just die. Got him. No, face the other way.
Thank you. is she doing?
Got her.
Nice. Knock her out. Can you kill Olga?
You cannot.
I only had the tranquilizer gun. So you don't have any way to kill people right now.
Right. I can break their necks.
Oh. But it doesn't let you do that to Olga, of course.
Right. Look at those lips.
Autocon, the ship appears to be under their control.
Yeah, like, so we see where those lips are.
Find out anything else about their origin.
Yep, there they are.
I know who they are.
You do?
We've ID'd the old man.
Who is he?
Sergei Gurlukovich.
Gurlukovich? One of Ocelot's
allies.
Yeah, the Gru Colonel. He's the one Ocelot was supposed to meet up with after Shadow Moses.
They're after Metal Gear.
Everything's changed. This is not going to be as simple as we thought.
You could say that. I saw a surveillance remote just now. It looked like the cipher.
A Marine Cipher T?
No, Army.
First the Marines, then the Russians, now the Army?
You're right. This isn't going to be simple.
Snake, there's something I have to tell you.
What?
We didn't dig up this info about the new Metal Gear on our own. Not like usual.
How did you find out then?
It was a tip. An anonymous tip.
Anonymous? You've never trusted those. Why would you start now?
I have a younger sister. A stepsister.
Mm-hmm.
We have different parents. I only knew her for 2 years.
You've never mentioned her before. So?
The sender of the tip was E.E.
E.E.?
Her name is Emma, but I always call her E.E.
Emma?
Yeah. She just caught my eye, you know? I figured it was a coincidence. But I couldn't get it out of my mind. There's really no one out there who knows about her.
When was the last time you saw her?
Over 10 years ago.
You think it's a trap? The lure is out here?
I don't know. After I got the tip, I did break into the Pentagon system to get confirmation.
All right. Okay.
Watch your back, Snake. Maybe I screwed up.
I've got a light-equipped USP. I can take them on now. There's no ammo, but it takes a 9mm, just like the Marines' M9. I'll find those somewhere around.
Raise too much racket with that thing.
No way.
I hear you. No way. Pick one. Snake. Do you want to save and get some D?
Yeah. You can also do this.
Good night.
Dead, is she?
No, just knocked out.
Good.
Looks like Little Angel, doesn't she?
What's gotten into you?
Nothing.
Sleeping Beauty may have been awakened by Prince Charming's kiss, but you better not try it here.
I'm with you. Besides, I've had enough of tomboys.
This relationship with Meryl didn't end well.
Hey, Snake, you found a handgun.
It's a decent one. USP.
The USP fires real bullets, not the knockout rounds the M9 uses. You know that, right? The USP isn't equipped with a suppressor either. If you fire it when there are enemies nearby, they'll probably hear it. Keep that in mind. Having the USP will make combat easier, but being undetected is still the best way to go, okay? Snake, Metal Gear... What are you doing? How could you shoot someone who's unconscious? What are you, some kind of a monster?
So, it doesn't happen? Do you want to take a nice picture of her?
Yep, that's a good picture.
She's so sleepy. Wow, you can really zoom in.
Yeah. Oh, Olga canonically doesn't die here, and there is literally no way to kill her. Because you can't get bullets without leaving this area, and as soon as you leave the area, she disappears. Kind of cool. Oh, and you can also do this.
Cut it out, Snake.
Oh.
Leave her alone.
The cipher's what it looks like. A flying surveillance saucer. It's an unmanned aerial vehicle used for ground and ocean surveillance. And it also assists in communication.
You look goofy there, Snake.
And uses a ducted airstream from its rotors and
its surrounding
shroud to fly. The one you saw was the type used by the Army, if I recall. But I can't see the Army officially cooperating with a top-secret Marine Corps project.
No, which means that there's someone besides us and Russians that are interested in the new Metal Gear.
Oh, jeez.
Cyphers can stay airborne for about 3 hours, so there should be
this conversation between 2 years.
Controlling its flight pattern and output nearby.
I was listening.
I'll bet you anything it's disguised as a regular truck or something, driving along Riverside. Let me check it out. Good call.
I'm sleepy. I'm just as sleepy as Olga.
Oh, you need to save? Just a second.
Oh, you need to save?
I love that.
Alright, that was a good hour of Metal Gear.
Another Chinese problem. Those who look to the heavens prosper. Those who defy it are no more. You know this one? The meaning here is... Hold on a second. That you can only survive as long as you're a part of the natural order. You remember...
You had to check his notes.
Manufacturers thought that just because people loved old, broken-in jeans, they would want to buy new jeans that looked old. So they purposefully...
What do jeans have to do with nature?
There's that pun.
Right?
What do jeans have to do with nature and order?
No one bought them.
No, everyone bought them.
From that fiscal year is enough of a proof.
Metal Gear. Earnings. Jeans.
What do jeans have to do with nature and
Otacon,
order?
You don't get it. You don't. Great way to end the stream, Alex.
Well, game
yeah,
over.
Just kill yourself.
That fall would not have killed him.
Snake.
That fall would not have killed him at all.